Hello, welcome to the Phoenix Studio. According to United Nations, the world population has exceeded 8 billion. These inhabitants are spread across 7 continents and 195 countries. In fact, more than half of the world population live in one of the 10 most populated countries in the world. Most of the world's most populous country has managed to reduce their yearly population growth rate. Here are the top 10 most populated countries in the world 2023. If you are new here, welcome to be sure to press a like button and don't forget to subscribe. Mexico is the 10th most populated country in the world and the largest Spanish-speaking country in the world. The North American country is not oversized compared to Canada or United States, but it is also relatively populated. Mexico has a total of 32 states and also has population of around 132 million. The most populated city in Mexico is Mexico City, with more than 9 million inhabitants. Throughout immigration into the country of Mexico boomed in early 90s and 2000. Russia is a transcontinental country in Eurasia, occupying Eastern Europe and Northern Asia. It is the largest country in the world by area. Russia has population of about 150 million, making it the 9th most populated country in the world. Russia has a diversified landscape including polar desert, forest, tundra and desert. The most populated city in Russia is Moscow, which has about 13 million people. Moscow is also the largest and most populated city in the Europe. Russia yearly population growth is just 0.04% and the statistics show that the country will start to lose people from 2025 onward. Bangladesh is a country located in South Asia. According to report, the population of Bangladesh is around 171 million, which is about 2.15% of the world population. The country is arguably the most densely populated country in the world, with almost 3,000 people per square mile. The largest city in the Bangladesh is Dhaka, which has about 9 million people. However, Bangladesh rate of population growth has been on a downward trend since the 1980s. Brazil is the largest country by land mass in South America and unsurprisingly the most populated. Brazil share a land border with every South American country except Ecuador and Chile. Brazil has a population of about 215 million, which is around 2.7% of the world population. The most populated city in Brazil is São Paulo, which has a population of about 22 million. Brazil's capital Rio de Janeiro is the second most populated city in the country and has almost 7 million people. Nigeria is the most populated country in Africa and 6th most populated country in the world. The West African country is located in Gulf of Guinea. Nigeria has a land mass of about 35,66,669 square miles, making it one of the largest country in Africa. According to report, there are 220 million people in the country. The annual growth rate of Nigeria population is actually higher. According to report, Nigeria population will be doubled by 2050. Lagos is the most populated state in the country. The state is the home of almost 21 million people due to its economic achievement and high quality of living. Pakistan is the 33rd largest country in the world by land mass and is the 5th most populated country in the world with almost 237 million inhabitants. This South Asia country spans a surface area of about 3,40,508 square miles and is bordered by 4 countries including China. The most populated city in Pakistan is Karachi. The population growth rate in Pakistan will continue to decline. The number of people in the country will be continue to grow significantly to the point where there will be more than 338 million people in the country by 2035. Indonesia is an island country in Southeast Asia. which consists of over 17,000 islands. According to review, the population of Indonesia is 276 million and it hosts of world's largest Muslim population. The largest city in Indonesia is Jakarta, and it is the most populated city in the country with over 11 million inhabitants. The city is known for its mixed culture, which includes Chinese, Arabian and European. Projections show that Indonesia's yearly population growth rate will be only decline further, with an annual growth rate of just 0.32 predicted by 2050. The United States is the second largest country in North America, measuring almost two-thirds of African continent. The country is made up to 50 states, including Hawaii Island. The population of United States is around 333 million. In 2021, America growth rate stood at just 0.5% and is only expected to get lower in the future. The United States is a popular vocational hotspot that draws millions of tourists every year. The main reason of high population of United States is the high frequency of annual immigration and high fertility rate. The most populated city in the country is New York, which has more than 8 million people. India is the second most populated country in the world, with over 1.35 billion people. This is around 18% of the world population. This South Asia country has incredible land mass of 1,269,219 square miles and share border with 6 countries including China. Mumbai is the most populated city in India with about 20 million people, making it the 4th most populated city in Asia. In fact, it is estimated that by 2027, India could take over China as the world's most populated country. The Indian government have embarked on numerous measures to combat overpopulation by growing affluence, women education and family planning. China is most populated country in the world with about 1.4 billion inhabitants. China is also the fourth largest country by land mass, sharing border with 14 countries. The most populated city is Shanghai with the population of 22 million. According to report, there are about 4 more cities in China with over 10 million people, including Beijing and Shenzhen. The country has taken certain measures to combat overpopulation, including one-child policy, which was implemented by Chinese government in 1979. The country to have more than one child now, if present trend continue, the Chinese population will start to decline by 2035. Hope you like the video. For more video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.